Well, I think first of all, it was a lot of fun for our guys. It was real nice change from the day-to-day routines with our coaches. I think skill development's such a big part of the mandate of major junior franchises. It's something that we've always put a lot of emphasis on, and I think that to have dedicated sessions like we did today with the tools to do that, I think that the players would get a lot of benefit out of it, and I think they would really enjoy it.